I'm going to gamble you're too intelligent to kill for no reason at all.